Place a rag under the housing. Loosen the bleed screw on top of the filter housing. Pump the priming lever on your engine-mounted fuel pump to remove any air that may be trapped in your filter housing. Close the bleed screw. And that completes your fuel filter replacement. Next, you want to check your engine mounts for tightness. Check the securing nuts on top to be sure.